Welcome to RyGurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to configure and update time tracking page into Jira board. Generally, when we are working into any project, it's always required to set the configurations on working days, non-working days, working hours, and several other parameters. So updating or configuring these type of parameters will require the administrator permissions, because this is going to impact to all of our project, because this is global permissions which we are setting for all this project, and access we will need as administrator permissions will be needed. So those who are having administrator permissions, that person will be able to update it. Otherwise, other person won't be able to see the detail as well. So generally, for updating time tracking detail, we need to go to the settings page, and from here, if you will select the issue settings, from this settings, you will have time tracking options. Once you'll click on the time tracking, you will see time tracking provided by Jira. We'll also set our own time specific detail. So we'll see here in detail how to update it through practically. Now, if you're visiting this channel first time and you want to learn about Jira, please watch my complete playlist of Jira. I will also include in description tab. The URL will be available in description tab so that it will be easy for you to refer it. And if you do not yet subscribe this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for further update. So for global settings, or for updating global settings, we have to click on edit global setting. From here, we have to just specify the working hours in a day. So let's say if our organization's culture are 9 hours in a day, then we have to update in such a way. Now, if we have working days per week will be 6, then we have to update that detail as well. Time display format, we are showing 4 days, 4 hours and 4 minutes, but we can also set it up like this. So if you are selecting these hours, generally this structure will also be available. And whenever we are referring any sprints or any boards, the settings on this detail will be highlighted over there. Now, if you want to track through default unit as a minute, hour, or day or week, we can also select from the settings. After that, click on save, and this detail will be updated successfully. Now, for reverting it back, we can also revert it back to our original positions like this. Just update it, click on save, and this is how we will update time tracking informations which will be applied for all of our project which is available inside any organizations. So that's all about updating time tracking detail in Jira through administrator. Hope you enjoyed this thing. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.